Hello, Jersey City 8th graders and parents. Soon you will be selecting a program at our high schools that meets your interest. Are you interested in the arts, dance, science, travel, business, media and broadcasting, career and technical education, culinary arts, fashion, education, law, engineering, and many more? Some of our schools like Dickinson High School, Ferris High School, Lincoln High School, and Snyder High School have a long history of success preparing our graduates for fulfilling careers. They also have athletic programs with top-ranking recognition and the added power of providing graduates with lifelong benefits of social skills, social behaviors that are acceptable, self-esteem, and pro-school attitudes. Smaller schools, high schools like Innovation and Liberty, provide that smaller setting that appeals to some of us. You will learn that students can attend the high school of their choice and be part of the visual and performing arts, JC Arts, or the broadcasting and electronic storytelling best program. This is where I'm recording this message. There's so much to learn here. We also have the career and technical education programs at our schools. We offer a wide variety. The information the schools will present will help you make an informed decision that considers your interests. Your counselor, principals, and teachers can help you figure out how to make the most of high school. Take advantage. Take risks. This is the safe way to prepare for the future. Thank you and best of luck.
Dear Jersey City 8th grade scholars and families, my name is Natalia Yofi, and I serve as president of the Jersey City Board of Education for this year. I'm also a parent of two Jersey City Public School students, a 7th and a 10th grader, and I understand what it's like to experience the exciting process of applying to and navigating through our high schools through the eyes of a student. Our city of Jersey City has frequently been acknowledged as the most diverse in the nation, and I am proud to recognize that our schools are a great representation of that diversity. As you prepare for your future vocations and careers, you will be able to do so while interacting with peers, educators, and mentors from around the world. Like many of our students, I was not born in the United States, and I learned English as a third language. It is a special point of pride that Jersey City Public School District continuously celebrates the rich diversity of our students and encourages them to grow their multilingual skills, whether it's a language you are born speaking in your family or additional languages that you wish to learn to become a well-rounded person. Programs like the Seal of Biliteracy will allow students to become certified in multiple languages of the world, further equipping them for their future in a global society. On behalf of our entire school board that is proudly comprised of Jersey City parents, educators, and former students just like you, I wish you the very best as you explore the world of high school and the many amazing options it has to offer. Whether your interest lies in the world of visual arts, journalism, filmmaking, musical theater or fashion, technology and engineering, culinary arts, hospitality and tourism, athletics, finance, home construction, law or public policy. Whether your high school learning environment will be comprised of 200 or 2,000 students, we hope that you enjoy this process of discovery and learning. We welcome and celebrate you as future history makers. Best of luck to you all.
Hello, I'm Jay Morales, the Director of Secondary Schools. Welcome to our high school hit fair. Each of our schools and programs have created a video highlighting the small learning communities within their school. You will hear from Dickinson, Ferris, Lincoln, Snyder, Innovation, Liberty, as well as from the district's Visual Performing Arts program, JCARTS, and the BEST program, Broadcasting, Electronic, and Storytelling. You will hear from the principals, supervisors, teachers, and students from the various programs, as well as those that have graduated. Parents and students, each of our schools participate in a dual enrollment program with Hudson County Community College, which offers students the opportunity to take college courses while taking high school courses. Students, all of our schools and programs have educated thousands of graduates who have moved on to a wide variety of successful careers. Continue to have a great school year, remain safe, and hope to see you soon.
My name is Amberine Andrews, and I'm here with JCETV. Today, we're at the annual HIT Fair with Jersey City Public Schools. This is a place where students and parents can figure out where they're going to go for high school and for their future. Stick with us and find out what Jersey City Public Schools has to offer.
It will be simultaneous. Do you know what that's like? If you can think it, you can draw it. The feeling of clear, undiluted vision.
I have a big idea.
Are you an artist?
No, I'm a physicist.
What is a girl? Power and punch. Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's strange.
JCARTS has been a leader in the visual arts development of Jersey City High School students for over 40 years. We are dedicated to developing the artistic skills, creative thinking, and art portfolios of Jersey City's best visual arts students. Our classes are year-long 10-credit classes that meet 5 days a week. During junior and senior year, Jersey City Arts offers advanced placement classes in drawing and design. At JCARTS, our students average some of the highest scores in New Jersey on their AP exams, often receiving college credit.
Greetings. My name is Monica Grazilla, and I'm the proud principal of Liberty High School. Liberty is a small school with an average enrollment of 200 students. Not only is our enrollment small, but our physical building is also small. But as most of you already know, big things come in small packages. Our school offers students a family-like atmosphere with a rigorous academic structure. Students are provided opportunities to explore various career options through our wide selection of electives, as well as our advanced placement courses. Liberty High School is well equipped to help students navigate their journey to ensure they have the skills needed to move on to the next chapter in their lives.
With the proud principal of James J. Ferris High School, the Academy of International Enterprise, and the home of the Bulldogs. We are a school community that cares. Student life at James J. Ferris High School is unlike any other campus. Our staff and our students speak over 10 languages, and they represent over 30-plus countries. We provide services and programs to diverse student population. We offer general education along with honors and AP classes, as well as dual enrollment where students can obtain college credits while in high school. We have mainstream special education. We have the SLLD and the Leaps and Bounds program. Ferris High School is also home to newcomers. 31% of our student population are English language learners. Another unique aspect about our school is that we are also home to our visual and performing arts program. Students are exposed to a variety of learning opportunities that give them hands-on experience in careers like finance and marketing. Also, with learning pathways into colleges and universities.
All stakeholders in a project attempt to resolve conflicts and map solutions.
So here today, we're going to present those issues, which are pollution, criminal, and environmental.
We live in a great city, but not a perfect city. And I think that collectively working together, you find solutions and answers. And thank you to Innovation for really being a leader on helping Jersey City be really the best it can be on every aspect.
Welcome to the Hilltop, William L. Dixon High School, home of the Rams, founded in 1906. We are the Academy of the Sciences, and we offer a plethora of opportunities for the students of Jersey City. Students can apply to be part of our Information Technology, NAF Academy, which has achieved model status. We also offer the Robotics, Green Construction, and Auto SLCs. Students interested in health or science can apply for the health and medical or applied biological SLCs. Students can also apply to our Air Force JROTC program and be part of our much decorated drill team, which has won numerous first place prizes in competition across the tri-state area. We currently offer 11 AP courses ranging from English language and composition to computer science, calculus, and US history. For our student athletes, we offer varsity sports. On the Hilltop, we offer a variety of opportunities. Come join us and see what being a Ram is all about.
Given me a lot of opportunities. They gave me a really nice sewing lab, opportunities to go to competitions, win things, and just display my creativity.
Welcome to the Lion's Den.
Every year, our student population becomes more and more diverse.
The Culinary Arts and Restaurant Management SLC provides students with a challenging and diverse curriculum in one of the world's fastest growing fields.
The Cosmetology SLC prepares students with the necessary theoretical and clinical information required for the State Board Examination in Cosmetology.
Profession and Public Safety SLC. Students explore careers such as law, forensic science, law enforcement, firefighting, politics, journalism, and criminology. The United States Army JROTC SLC fosters leadership and academic achievement.
The Lincoln High School community of staff, students, parents, alumni, and community contribute to make Jersey City great. It takes a mighty lion to do what we do.